The time in Afghanistan was, obviously it was a, you know, left an indelible impression upon me. I saw a number of things, I was close to a number of things. And being able to, you know, keep a rapport with soldiers, commanders, for the last 9 years has allowed me, you know, more depth, more knowledge about what the war was about, what went on there from a military perspective. So it's been really, really interesting. Attempting any presentation of the war is a challenge, to say the least. Ideally, art might put form to some of the complexities. My goal was to capture the gist of the military perspective and experience. This is military art, but it is equally, and even maybe more importantly, war art. It's not glorifying war, and it's not anti-war. It's about war. Anti nor pro, they are about war, unambiguously and ambivalently. There's a real variety of stuff in the text. Some of the vocabulary is only really understood by military people, but I think there's enough that can grab at anybody in terms of, you know, high impact text, like a headline or a lead, and then smaller areas that more journalistically sourced and presented chunks of text. The paintings are not about gung-ho leadership. They're about the burdens of command, the isolating aspect of decision making. They're about stress, functioning under stress, and they're about military ethos.